number 12, Bob Aries, got the gloves off. But he's just hanging on, and it looks like it might end right there. There are the two who got this whole thing started, Valachek and Brown. They were up against the boards behind the net.
Now, Brown was not noted as being a very aggressive player in junior. But when he came back last year, he's bound and determined to make this team. They sent him back to junior city. He wasn't strong enough a skater, wasn't tough enough, and he's really...